Hi guys, I'm Nat Michelle. So today I'm going to be doing a review of my Coach Pillow Tabby Bag. So just stay tuned. Okay, so this is the bag. Isn't she gorgeous? I love it. And it's so smooth and soft, and it does feel like a pillow. I love it. It's really, really great quality. I got it in this taffy pink color because I don't have any colors like this in my handbag collection, and I just feel like because it's spring, it'll be perfect to add a pop of color to my collection. And yes, it's so gorgeous. I got my bag from Neiman's, and it was on sale for, I believe it's on sale for $100 off, so it was a really great steal. And yes, I love it. I'm so glad that I got this bag. So I'm definitely a top handle girl. I like the option where you can carry a top handle or you can wear a crossbody. And I'll probably buy a shorter chain so that when I carry a top handle, it could be like, you know, like a shorter top handle. But I still like the option that you can wear it on your shoulder or you can wear a crossbody. I'm gonna stand up so you can see how it falls on me crossbody. It does come with an adjustable strap as well. So okay, so the dimensions are 10 1/4 by 6 by 3 inches wide. So yes, it's a really good size and you can definitely fit a lot in this bag. So I love that this bag is leather throughout, and I love that it even has leather on the seat and it has that gold trimming. It just gives it a pop and I just love it so much. And when you open the bag, it's like this. It is a snap closure and it does come with this dust bag. It's a really small dust bag. I feel like the dust bag is too small for this bag, but you know, I'm glad that a dust bag did come with it. And so this is it with the stuffing inside. I'm gonna take the stuffing out. Okay, so even with the stuffing out, it does not lose its shape. It's still the same size. And then you open it up, it does have this interior zip closure, or it has the closure authentication. But yeah, so if you don't want to carry a wallet, you can definitely just put your money, your cards in this section, and you don't have to worry about it ruining the leather inside the bag. It does come with this Coach leather tab in the inside just for authentication. And yes, so I feel like I'll definitely be able to fit a lot in this bag. It's so gorgeous. And I love that it's a shoulder bag, and I love that you do still have the option to wear a crossbody. And it does have the branding throughout, which I love. You see Coach throughout the bag. I like this little cushioned Coach tag as well. I think you can probably get this hot stamped. I might get a hot stamp, but I love this edition as well. It's really cute. I definitely recommend getting this bag, and they just came out with a smaller version of this bag. It's called the Tabby Pillow 18, and I already ordered it. And I got it in beige, so I'll be sure to do a review on that as well. But I really hope in the fall they come out like with a chocolate brown. I feel like that'll be perfect for this bag with the gold trimming. That would be so gorgeous. But yeah, so I definitely recommend getting this bag. So now I'm just going to show you a quick what fits in my bag. Just grabbed a few items out of my purse. So I just have my mini pochette, hand sanitizer, sunglasses, have a body butter, and just a sample perfume. And see, all of this fits in here and I still have so much space. But yeah, this is such a cute little bag and I'm glad that I got it. I'm glad that I got it on sale. And even if I didn't get it on sale, I still feel like it's worth the price. So the regular price is $4.95. So if you can get it for $4.90, if you could actually, you know, get it on sale. Who doesn't like a sale? But I still feel like it's definitely worth $4.95. I feel like it's actually worth more. And that's the thing. I think if you're eyeing this bag, you might want to go ahead and get it because Coach may get on to the hype and they may decide to actually raise the price of this bag. So I feel like if you're really interested in this bag, you should definitely get it now before there may be a possible price increase. I'm not sure how Coach does price increases, but yes. But yeah, so Coach is really stepping their game up. I had Coach like in high school. I had like the little crossbody and I had Coach shoes as well. So I never really considered that a luxury brand, but it is still somewhat luxury because it's not cheap. So it's, you know, it's, you definitely, you're investing in a quality piece when you do buy Coach. So, and the leather feels so good. It's so good. And I love that it gives Fendi Baguette bag vibes, but just way affordable. So yes, I definitely recommend this bag. Are you thinking about getting this bag? If so, what color are you interested in? I know a lot of people are getting the beige color, but I really, really like this taffy color. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Do you all have the new Instagram It bag, the Coach Tabby pillow bag in the 26, or are you thinking about getting it in the 18? The 18 has some really gorgeous colors as well. Let me know in the comments down below if you have this bag and what are your thoughts about this bag. Do you think it's worth the price or do you think it's just overhyped because of Instagram? Thank you for watching. Bye.